Well, the Prime Minister also revealed at his press conference today that he will return to Grand Bahama this Wednesday to get an update on hurricane restoration process there.
During that visit, a heads of agreement will be signed with the Carnival Corporation for the new cruise port. It is more vital now than ever to continue with our economic development program for Grand Bahama. We remain committed to the restoration and redevelopment of Grand Bahama.